Hello everybody and welcome. My name is Bobby and you're watching Mind Island Design. Today I'm going to show you how you can easily create an animated scribble or brush effect in Adobe After Effects. This effect you typically see in music videos, so I'll just begin by finding a section in this video I want to add the effect. Once you know where you want to apply the effect, just double click the video to open up the layer panel, and then selecting our brush tool, we can scroll down and you want to make sure that your duration is set to single frame. And then if we scroll up, we can also change the color or the size of our brush. Once you have your brush style all figured out, you can start painting, and you can easily move a single frame by holding Command or Control and using the left or right arrow keys. Now as you see, when we scroll through the timeline, every frame that we painted was tracked with a keyframe. If you want to make any adjustments after you've painted all your frames, you can go to this drop-down menu here under Effects and Paint, and you can adjust the placement, the timing, the color, and all that stuff here. And that is how you can easily create an animated scribble or brush effect in Adobe After Effects. I hope this video helped. If it did, don't forget to hit subscribe and follow us on all of our social media to stay connected and never miss a new tutorial. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.